Shri, you have to
Yeah, good evening, sir. Ha, good evening, sir.
Yeah,
Good evening,
go
sir.
ahead.
Yes, this is the robot Pioneer P3DX.
Go slow because the students are many from various distances, no? And from various part of the country, they may have different accent also. So you are also, your mic is little away probably. It may not be so clear. So go slow so that they can understand what you are talking.
Okay, sir. Good evening, everyone. See, this is the Pioneer P3 robot.
Which
it
one?
Has on this one. So this
we are not able to understand. Ah, right. The red one.
This one. This one is the robot. These are the sonars. And this has two wheels. This one and this one.
Little slow because there is a time lag of video.
Okay, sir. Okay. So we have two wheels. This is one wheel. And this is the other wheel. These are the sonars.
Sonar means these are sensors, okay?
Sensors. So, and this is the manipulator. As you can see, it has a base and a shoulder. These are two motors incorporated in the shoulder. And this is the elbow. And this is like our wrist. And this is the gripper, like our fingers. So, I'll show first the manipulator functioning. I'll just do a test. So see, the base is moving first. Base. Now this is moving. Next, this is moving. See, it is going up and down. You can see all the different parts moving according to the motor.
So it said namaste and then handshaking with you. Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
So now we will ask the robot to do a job, and manipulator will pick an object and place it on another one. I'll show you the live demo now. This is the object actually. So I placed it one here. As you can see on the robot, it is there. Now it will take this object to a place and it will place it on another robot.
Keep the camera steady. Who is doing it, Venkat or Adnan? I don't know. Problem, Sri?
Yeah, just a minute, sir. This is Venkat. Just a minute.
You see, a student, sometimes robots can be naughty also, just like you guys. No? You don't listen to your parents, and robot is now not interested to move, probably.
Sir, just a minute. Sir, we are connecting the robot. Meanwhile, I'll just show the internal parts of the robot.
Yeah.
Okay. To them, so that they will understand what is what. So here, if you can see, like Sri has explained them, like a mobile. This is a mobile.
Don't move the camera so fast. Actually, you know, things are very shaky.
I'll do it slowly. I'll do it slowly.
Keep the camera in the fixed location. Actually.
Okay, sir. Now the mobile robot is moving. Now you can see. Now it is taking a turn. The robot has taken a turn. So it will place a small a small piece of wood onto the one table kind of thing. So now you can see that the robot has come to its destination location. Okay. Now the manipulator will move and pick this object. Pick this object. Now you can see the manipulator in action. It has picked the object now. Now it has turned and came to the destination. Now it released the object. Now it is coming back and now it relaxes. So it got relaxed and now the manipulator, that is the manipulator, is relaxed and the mobile robot can go back to its original position. So it is moving in the reverse direction and so it is going back to do another job. Okay, so now here you can see it could have collided with the wall, but it has automatically stopped. This has stopped because we have sonars here. As Sri has shown you, you can see some white dark blocks. So this sends some sound signal and that sound signal reflects back here and this detects approximately 15 centimeters, the robot stops. So it is kind of obstacle avoidance inbuilt in this robot. So how do we control this one? Actually, we have this robot here and we have the programming on a computer.
Was controlling this one.
So now this is connected to Wi-Fi. Wi-Fi, the robot and manipulator are connected to the Wi-Fi. So from here, like we play our games on PlayStations or like that, we move the up and down arrows here to control the robot. Okay. So here she is now playing with the robot, if you can see. And also the robot has an internal controller. So this is the internal hardware here. The robot has a battery, and the battery is connected to other electronics inbuilt in the robot. And accordingly, we program this robot in different programming languages like Python, C programming, and these things. So here we have in the manipulator also we have a microcontroller which is Arduino based, and also here the this robot is based on a Across microcontroller. And now next, what we are planning to do is we are planning to do a similar control of the manipulator and the mobile. These are two different products. We have integrated them here on this manipulator mobile robot, and we have completed the task as we have shown in the demonstration. So, sir.
Yeah. Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. Be stand by. After we finish, they may have questions. Okay. So now, thank you, Sri and Venkat. And let's move on to Hetal.